Take your hand, my D, and bless them both.